Welcome to justlearnwp.com. Today in this video, I am going to show you how you can easily edit HTML in WordPress post or page. Log into your WordPress dashboard and here you can see all my pages on this local website. Now if I want to edit any page, I can hover my mouse and these options are revealed. We have edit, quick edit, trash and preview option. Now to edit this page, you can click on this edit link or you can open this in a new page. I have already opened this in a new page. Now you can see I am using the visual editor or block editor. It's called Gutenberg. Now I can edit content visually. But now if you want to edit in HTML mode, simply select any box or any block that you need to edit in HTML mode. Now when you select any box, you can see this option. Tap on more options and you have this option edit as HTML. Now if you select this option, you can see HTML for this section. We have this paragraph tag, which is a starting tag, and then we have this end tag for paragraph. Now if you want to add some more tags, such as you want to make this embedded location data bold, you can add your HTML code here, which is B for bold, or you can use a strong tag, which is HTML5 tag. After making your changes, you can go back to visual editor by choosing edit visually option. Now you can see we have this text in bold and you can update your page. Now if you want to view all the data in HTML, you can go to this option, more tools and options, and we have this code editor option. You can also press Ctrl plus Shift plus R plus M keyboard shortcut, and now you can see everything in HTML mode. You can also go back to visual editor very easily. Sometimes you want to add HTML on your page. You just want to display raw HTML on front end. So whenever you will select a block or you will try to add a block, click on this plus icon and choose or search for HTML. Now you have this custom HTML option. So you can write your HTML or you can add your HTML or paste here. So let's add paragraph. This is simple text and P. Now we have this in HTML. Let's update our page to view our changes. Let's open this in a new tab. So we cannot see HTML, but we just see the text. So how you can add your HTML option? If you want to display HTML, you will have to use HTML entities code. So replace this lesser than with and LT colon. And then we have this option. So we need to use and GT colon. Sorry, I used dollar symbol is wrong. Use and. And then and LT colon and GT colon. Update your page again. And now preview this page again. And now you should see raw HTML. As you can see, we have HTML mode. Now you can remove this block, and if you search for again, we have code option as well, so we can also add code. So let's copy this code, paste here and update our page. Open this in a new tab. And now you can see we have this code here. Now we don't need to use any HTML entities to change this code. You just need to use code block. So if you will choose, or if you will use code block instead of HTML, WordPress will display the raw HTML. We have this opening tag for HTML and then we have this closing tag for HTML. So let's add some more codes. Let's add h1. This is heading 1, h1, and update our page. Let's refresh this page. You can press F5 and now you can see we have HTML on our page. So this is how you can easily add HTML to your pages. It's a simple and easy process to edit HTML or even add HTML to your pages. And the latest or current version of WordPress use Gutenberg editor, which is a block editor. So whenever you need to add HTML to your post or page, simply choose add block option and search for code. And after choosing code, you can write your HTML code or you can paste your HTML code here. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please consider subscribing our channel for more WordPress tutorials and plugin reviews. Thank you very much for watching this video.